is Thursday, March 2024. Welcome to SPC Morning News. I'm Sachini Kaushalya.
I'm Ashan Chan.
Headline first.
Sri Lanka explores cooperation with New York in oil and other sectors. China's military delegation visited Maldives, Sri Lanka and Nepal. Though for Sri Lanka as Hassanandi suspended for Bangladesh 2 days.
First, local news. Sri Lanka Ambassador in America Donald Trump, who is also accredited to New York, had bilateral discussions with its President Joe Biden regarding cooperation in multiple sectors, including its burgeoning oil sectors.
China announced that a Chinese military delegation recently visited the Maldives, Sri Lanka and Nepal to discuss further cooperation in different issues. Now, it's sports news. Tarushet, it's your time.
Sri Lankan all-rounder Vanidu Hasaranga has been suspended for Bangladesh 2 test series against Bangladesh shortly after announcing his decision to return to test cricket, having retired from Cornwall last year.
Thank you, Tarisha. Now, weather forecast. Anjali, it's your time.
Thank you. Today weather is a change in the prevailing day weather of the island can be expected from today. Several spells of shower will occur in eastern Goa and other provinces. Shower or thunder showers will occur at several places in western, Sabaragamu central, southern, northwestern and north central provinces during the afternoon or night. Thank you.
Thank you, Anjali. Let's meet again with midday news at 12 o'clock. Have a nice day.